Wonder what's going down at the Oscorp CFO's place.
Not long ago, the demons committed another heinous act of terrorism when they took a tour bus and all of its occupants hostage. We have one of those occupants here with us now, a Mrs. Edna Packer of Edina, Minnesota. What happened, ma'am?
Well, these horrible men in masks came on board with guns and held us all hostage. I thought I'd never see my kids again. And then the police saved us, and Spider-Man, of course. He was so brave.
Mrs. Packer, I'm so glad you're safe. And also, that I can enlighten you about Spider-Man. You're from out of town, so you don't know what a menace he is.
He saved me and my husband.
But look at the big picture. Do you have these kind of crimes in Edina?
Oh, certainly not.
And do you have Spider-Man in Edina?
No.
And that is not a coincidence. You're welcome, Mrs. Packer. I consider explaining these things a public service.
All units, be advised, we have reports of an active bomb situation. Officers near Vanderbilt, be advised.
Hey!
Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy. That's a dying art. I'll do my part to make it extinct.
Victor,
Bad haircuts, excessive cologne. Yep, more fist goons. Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
Brutal. I can't believe Martin Lee is really behind all this. Always eat your vegetables. Turning the city into a war zone. Okay, the people in the top floor apartments are really annoyed with you right now. No need to thank me, Sable dudes. Although it's kind of rude you didn't. Magnifique. Police look like they could use some help.
Thanks for the assist, Spider-Man. Someone radio dispatch. We need a wagon.
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight. So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could've sworn I parked on this level. Wait, you guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement.
Oh,
Good fight. A for effort. Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get closer, I can take him out. Stay out of the light.
What you teach you, show?
Hey, Dong Jing, chase us out.
Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously?
He's there! Get him!
Move!
Uh-oh!
Not good. There's Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
Come on. 我知道。
看到他，就喊。
Need to clear the room before I talk to Standish. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right.
Yeah!
Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Almost got him! Try to fall slower! Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.